It's Illinois State and Southern Illinois ready to go at it here at Redbird Arena. The Birds playing game number 25 of the 2017-18 season. Here's Williams to Elijah. Elijah, baseline drive underneath the basket, gets it to Williams for a three, which is good. Now he drives and nearly lost it again. It comes to Taylor, a three is good. Oh my. And the game is tied at 13 as Bruninga goes to Hine in the corner. Here's Tinsley, step back three is good. William Tinsley. Here's Malik, right of the lane drive, layup, no, and the rebound for Yarborough, who scores as he's fouled. Cook has it stolen. Clarence knocked it away. Gets the return pass and dunks it. Elijah in the front court. Fires and misses. And the rebound. Bruninga goes up and scores as he is fouled. And goes to the line with a chance to tie the game with 35 seconds to go. Taylor's throw is good. We are tied at 64. As he is handed the ball, gets it to Clarence, who's into the front court. Two to play, ball knocked away. Southern's got it, shot in time. No, not good, but almost good. The tap controlled by Southern, so the Salukis get the first opportunity here. Down to Yarborough, double team. Malik back to Matt for three. It's good! Matt Hine gets the three, elevating the Redbird lead to four, 68-64. Salukis in the front court, timeout Southern Illinois. As we're down to 6 seconds, this crowd of nearly 5,000 stands and roars. The Redbirds come from three down in the final minute of regulation, and they win it 76-68. Fourth win in a row for the Birds.